All right, here with my buddy Brad. He's my guide up here, and we're gonna clean some fish. And Brad's got it figured out pretty good how to get those pesky pin bones out instead of using pliers. So end of the day here, we're cleaning some fish and check it out. Here we go.
Start with a sharp knife. I love these sharpeners. A couple of those. Take the fins off.
There's a few different ways of playing fish. This is a definite great way to do it. Just coming right down and hitting that backbone, and you'll just kind of turn that knife and run it right down the edge of that backbone. You kind of put a little pressure on that knife too, and push a little bit as you're going.
A little angle down.
Yeah. Keep your hand on top there. A little pressure always helps. This is also a great way to get those ribs out. Just cutting right down the rib cage there. Keep your knife going with the ribs.
Rib on this one. Gets most all the meat off there pretty good.
All right. And we always do this little hand hold right here. That's a real neat trick. It's a little cut in there and you can handle your fillet easy.
So if you find these bones, you can go right up underneath them towards the back. Just make a little slice and you'll feel the tip of the knife rub those bones, and you can feel them with your thumb as you go back too. Get to the bottom. You can just leave that cut there and pull them out later too. They'll come out easier, or flip it around. Lose a tiny little bit of meat here. Pressing on them with my finger. Oops, get in there. And one more. And the pin bones kind of angle towards the upper part of the back there, so. All should just kind of come out.
See it really popping out right there?
Yeah. Boom. And then you don't lose hardly any meat, just a little tiny line. You don't have to deal with them.
That's it. Way to get those pin bones out fast. Yeah.